Square.
Brad, get off there. Get off there.
Yeah, Luke played a year or two ago for the Bulls.
Hold the leg.
better number. This is in the
He's been playing. No, with the Bees. Oh. He's been playing, but I'm not sure if he's picked up an injury or... Hey, Parky. He's had a full pre-season this year, Trev, so... Jesse been injured too?
Hey, has Jesse been injured?
Yeah, he had last year off. He got his shoulder blood and thing and all that. This is the complex HP injuries in this league.
He's had the all clear though from medics or doctors or physios or whatever.
I can listen like this and can hear it all clicking and all that. He's got all bloody things in there. I wonder why they got Zach and fucking Sekirama.
Come on, man.
Chase the loop, chase the loop.
Still the same boys for the last few years, isn't it?
Mm.
Like new blood.
We had a good team 2 years ago, didn't we? Mm.
Yeah, most of them have got injured and cut the fitness thing. I went up, a few went to friends and then took it away. And...
Frames are heading up already.
Yeah,
usually they wait till half time.
The keys been
going, man. Yeah, good. Oh, Prem's had their first loss last week. Bees have won all their games so far. Not in his flat. Even the boss talking to the boys that normally hang out with him, and they says, "Oh, we haven't seen him."
Tighter and tighter.
Tired boy, but I'm not sure where it's at.
Carries his body in. Oh, is he a shoulder? Oh, he just come back from the shoulder. Yeah.
Both too long.
Hey?
Too
yeah,
long.
Yep. 4 o'clock.
Upgrade cribs.
Yes. Okay. Yeah, I think the rear is coming around our place. And then we'll just
Dead
Jim, eh? Not sure if he gets to the early.
Same hole, same watering hole,
yeah.
Too?
Yeah.
What do you drink there? Over that Queen's Park.
Oh,
yeah. Is it Robbie's or not?
Robbie's, yeah, well, Robbie's has changed.
Right. Oh.
Some Indians.
Yeah.
Are you recording
over
the
there?
Mm. Hey?
Over there?
Yeah.
Nah, when was it?
Philemon.
Oh,
no, mate, I just started recording it because Danny was playing and then you know, I just decided to record all the Prems and the Bees games and I put them on Facebook page, but YouTube page.
At least you got a stand for it.
Yeah.
Except just the hand, wasn't it?
Yeah.
When you go to watch it, it would all be going up and down. You can see something, watching it. Well, do you want to run in? You just keep running down the side, or? Go out there and score. He's got to stand on the wing.
He's got to go out and help people.
Maybe 20 minutes. Yeah, didn't last long.
Oh, you'd carve them up with
him. He had his jangles on, too, didn't he?
I hope so.
I'm guessing that
he
would have been flat.
Oh, shit.
the team they had at, had playing out at fucking Kaipo last week was a pretty good team.
They only went down on full time, mate.
Yeah, I know.
22, 20.
They came from behind. They had this fullback playing. Fuck, he was good. Timor, Alex Timor still got it. Yeah, he was there.
Pick it in.
Oh, really? Is there an, a good one? No, no, these two boys have more than a
game. Oh, okay. That's right.
Okay. You've got a what
place?
Oh, good. You've got to take it to the next week.
The bowling at play sport?
No, she used to do it, but it was going.
They're one of them brothers on the same sideline here, over here.
No.
He's had three runs now, they will be able to hit it now.
They try to tell you.
Short boys.
Short boys.
All good, Nick. All good.
Take a few weeks.
Fucking sucking it in there.
Oh, 7 minutes. Yeah, I can't wait to see.
Still about 8 minutes left yet.
He's got the wind as well. What's it going to be like in December?
He's got it dialed in. But I think he's in some families or something like that.
Thank you.
myself. Yeah,
I'll get under the foot, mate.
Not putting your foot on the ball. Linwood got pinged heaps against Celebration and the B a couple of weeks ago. Oh, both sides actually.